or I'll come to you. It doesn't matter either way. Can you get away? Come see me today, or I'll come to you. It doesn't matter either way. Can you get away? Come see me today, or I'll come to you. It doesn't matter either way. Can you get away? Come see me today, or I'll come to you. It doesn't matter either way. Ever since I met you, I can peep the pressure. It's like your man don't understand. All he does is stress you. I can see your state of misery from the introduction. Ain't bound no sucking and touching. Just harmless discussion. Maybe we can see a better way. Find a brighter day. Late night phone conversations, would that be okay? I don't wanna take up all your time, be the next in line. Tell me your size, let me find you things with you in mind. Cause see you're cautious. Ever since I met you, I can peep the pressure. It's like your man don't understand. All he does is stress you. I can see your state of misery from the introduction. Ain't bound no sucking and touching. Just harmless discussion. Maybe we can see a better way, find a brighter day. Late night phone conversations, would that be okay? I don't wanna take up all your time, be the next in line. Tell me your size, let me find you things with you in mind. Cause see you're cautious. My brain is wounded from a bullet at the park with her. Cerebellum lies uncomfortable, it's tearing her. Angel on the left from the demon on his right. Slowly apart as the lake of blood is flowing tight. Leaving God and Satan at a crossroad dilemmas. Reign supreme as a tug of war ensues for better. Fulfilling custody, unluckily they both lose. To Thanatos and his family, whom I choose. As damaged women wearing crimson bag continue living, I will continue giving to the inner villain prison. With bows and ribbons, never even sending semen swimming. Up the stream, dirty or clean, under her trimmings. Unless I take a minute, open eyes and see the visions of a future I'm creating, giving heavy limits. My sinning of my self-respect will suffer in this chilling. Now beaten, cruel world of these Jezebels driven. I tell me this, I killed a bitch, leave her children with her dead corpse rotting in a house with a twist. KO abduct the baby father, plant his fingerprints all on her neck, bruises, knuckles where her blood exists. Still my mind is in a bad state as post-traumatic. Stress disorder is a huge factor, as dramatic as it sounds. Now I question, did she tell the truth? As till this day I found it strange when she lost her cool. Ever since I met ya, I can peep the pressure. It's like your man don't understand. All he does is stress ya. I can see your state of misery from the introduction. Ain't bound no sucking and touching. Just harmless discussion. Maybe we can see a better way, find a brighter day. Late night phone conversations, would that be okay? I don't wanna take up all your time, be the next in line. Tell me your size, let me find you things with you in mind. Cause see you're cautious. Ever since I met ya, I can peep the pressure. It's like your man don't understand. All he does is stress ya. I can see your state of misery from the introduction. Ain't bound no sucking and touching. Just harmless discussion. Maybe we can see a better way, find a brighter day. Late night phone conversations, would that be okay? I don't wanna take up all your time, be the next in line. Tell me your size, let me find you things with you in mind. Cause see you're cautious. Dressed in all beige, she appeared, my eyes lit up. As she was in a dress, gorgeous, now I'm in a tux. Long sleeve with a turtleneck to cover scars I inflicted when I strangled her and went too far. Nevertheless, she smiled at me and stuck her hand out. They're locking eyes with her, they still green and still stand out. Can you get away, play, then we slow dance up and down the other side to our slow jam. As I told her, told me only took her 7 years. She starts laughing, tells me, fuck out of here. As I bring up funny memories, like the walk sign, when this guy whined about him being white, we died. She asked me, you remember this? It was the onion ring. Still on her finger, smelling good, yeah, I'm remembering. Yo, how's that ass when you slip chasing Damien? You motherfucker, yeah, I high five, keep playing with. What's the matter? She followed as I seen Amanda. As she gave a death stare that could've killed Diana. With her wrist showing burn scars as I'm reminded by her presence of Jensen's reignited. All my anger stepping back from her as Amanda grabbed my right hand firmly and grabbed.
rented as she's waving bye-bye. Jen sheds a tear but understands and fades away, as does Amanda when Giovanni comes, they drive away. Ever since I met ya, I can peep the pressure. It's like your man don't understand, all he does is stress ya. I can see your state of misery from the introduction. Ain't bound no sucking and touching, just harmless discussion. Maybe we can see a better way, find a brighter day. Late night phone conversations, would that be okay? I don't wanna take up all your time, be the next in line. Tell me your size, let me find you things with you in mind. Can see you're cautious. Ever since I met ya, I can peep the pressure. It's like your man don't understand, all he does is stress ya. I can see your state of misery from the introduction. Ain't bound no sucking and touching, just harmless discussion. Maybe we can see a better way, find a brighter day. Late night phone conversations, would that be okay? I don't wanna take up all your time, be the next in line. Tell me your size, let me find you things with you in mind. Can see you're cautious.